Greetings from Bermuda, this is BDA Limey. Welcome back to a Monster's Expedition. Just built a raft and we were about to head north. Past the roller coaster. Under the roller coaster. Across there. Yep. I don't know whether we actually have to access these to unlock them, but just in case we do, I'll do that now. Okay, well, this looks straightforward. Scream if you want to go faster. Englandlands, rollercoasters were told to scream if you want to go faster. Perhaps the coaster organism was hard of hearing and needed loud instructions so it knew when to speed up. There is no way that way. So, back this way. So, somehow we need to get... to the west. Well, we don't have too many options here. Although it always seems like that. We end up having more options than sometimes appears. Don't quite know. Now I'm going to line these up. That's a gap of 3 across here. That's not going anywhere. That doesn't work. I feel this game is a lot of me saying, no, that doesn't work. Trying to see how we do anything other than what we did before. Well, we can do that. This isn't gonna help us, I don't think. Could do that. Now we've got a raft that we can't move anywhere. So, that's no good. We have to push this that way. Gonna do this. What are we even trying to do? Travel back on the raft as well. Just wondering whether this area you have to get to in multiple different ways, but that doesn't really make sense. Must be a solution, I think. Wondering whether we could build a big raft kind of north or south of that. If we built a big raft north of that stone and then pushed off to the north, and then we could push off from the stone to the north of us to the west, and then push off from the pillar to the north to go south, and then we would get to the island. Yes, that's what we've got to do. Okay. So that's half the battle. Now, how do we do it? It does mean that they both want to go that way. Roll that there. Then how are we gonna stop this log to the north of us at the point where we are now? See any way to do that. Well, hang on. If we roll it down, can we then push it? Yes. And then roll it up. Oh, well, before we do that, push this in the water. And then we roll this up. And then we push this in the water. And then we can do our plan. Push down there, push across there. Push down there, and we get across. Keep your arms and legs inside the ride at all times. Humans were instructed to keep limbs inside the coaster at all times. Presumably this was to prevent other fairground humans from mistaking the coaster for a terrifying, gigantic, multi-limbed creature. This looks like a case of build a raft to the west. So, whoops. Possibly no, because we're not going to be able to move this one anywhere other than there. So we got to do that and that and that and that and then there and there. Built the raft to the east of me here. That tree to the north. Goes there, goes there, goes there. What can we do with this? Can we do with that? There's no good because that can't go anywhere. But then to the west is no good because that can't go anywhere. And to the east, the only place it can go is across there. Surely that can't be right. See how to do anything with this tree. The only thing that makes sense is to roll it onto the raft. Why would we want to do that? I think the other option would be to do that. Oh, hang on. Can we do this to stop it? No, I don't think so, because it's... Well, what happens when it hits that? Get them both there, but surely that can't be what we're supposed to do, can it? Ah, yes it can, because then we go back there and then we can push off this way. Okay. Ah, that connects that up. Oh. Because I reset the game and I didn't push that other tree back over, it's not connected up. You must be this tall to ride the coaster. The coaster refused to waste its time on interactions with very small humans. This may have been related to force, mass, and acceleration. Larger humans weighed more, and thus helped the coaster gain an exciting amount of momentum. I'm seeing the rocks to the north. I'm thinking we want to raft to the north, but maybe not. Archie, maybe yes. Then we go west and then we will miss that island. I don't quite see how to get through that gap. We just do that and go that way. Okay, we need to build another raft to the north of us here. That over. You can start to see now when the trees are knocked over, they make a thing that can be rolled, and so you're looking for a path where it can roll into some object that's going to stop it rolling. Guess I'm going to push it all the way. And this we can do like that. Is that going to make a raft? It is. Okay. Push down, push off. Push north. Pet Cloud. After years spent attempting to control the weather, humans successfully domesticated clouds. These fluffy pets are still around today. They require a damp cupboard in which to nest, regular steam feeds, and a saucepan in which they can rain. Check yearly for cases of rainbow worm. We are actually going to quickly go back. I've not actually travelled using the things before. I'm just going to quickly go back and put this tree down here. So all that is done. Okay, knock that down to go to the right. That's going to be building a raft to head off to new lands. So before we go that way, we'll go this way, which is also going to be making a raft to go off to new lands. That one's less obvious. Let's start with the maybe easy one. Maybe. That needs to go there. Think. actually. That needs to go there. Then we roll it. Actually, no. That doesn't work because then we can't flip that. We want it to go. Push this any further, we're not going to be able to get it back. Entirely convinced. I mean, we can get that one where it needs to go without any problem. But what are we going to do with the one with this one? I've almost got it. Wait, now can we just... Yes. Now we can do that. Oh, no. We've got to do what we did the first time. Literally the only way we can push that. Reset. Have to push that way. I was thinking about pushing that way and then using that as a way to get this across, but I don't think that... actually, that's all we need to do, and then we just need to get it out of the way. Creature Containment Ball. This human artifact seems to be derived from a popular cartoon series. The show featured a human child who threw balls like this one at rodents and shouted, "I must collect all of them!" I wonder what that could possibly be a reference to. Be like we're making a raft to get across to the island to the north. Oh. So the only way we can push that is that way, but then we can get back on this side of it. To go like that. And then we get rid of that, and then we just roll that. Yeah, so this seems to be about one tree being disposable. Just used as a way to get the other tree to where we need it to go. Okay, well, if we knock this north, there is nowhere we can go with it. But maybe that doesn't matter. Like a raft situation again. The only way we can knock it is that way. The way we can knock that is that way. Okay, well, gets us here, I suppose. This looks like a raft situation, but also, how are we going to get up north? Is there another way to get up to those islands, maybe? Maybe. Okay, well, let's try going left this time. This looks a little bit trickier. I'm trying to work out where we actually... Where do we want to actually... What are we doing with these two trees, even? We have to do that. Oh, I see. There. It goes there, then we go that way. That has to be knocked like that. Probably, and there, and roll it there. And then we can't get past. we... Do anything with that though, other than that. Ah. That in there, then we can get behind it like that. A goldfish bowl. These gossip-loving fish were intensely curious about human activity and could not stand feeling out of the loop. Humans thus had to store them in completely clear containers to ensure they always had a good view of any interesting drama. Route first. Two ways we could push it. Probably needs to be that way. Chameleon. Human experts firmly poo-pooed the idea of a perfectly camouflaged chameleon. In fact, one species was easily capable of such transformations, but it was simply not detectable by humans. These creatures flourished inside human homes, secretly becoming the most common human pet of all time. North and then roll it, but then that gets stuck. There's only one way to knock that. Ah, we can do that. Let's just get there and push it back up, and then we can do that. Yes, there. Aha! We are indeed on the other side of this. So we can do that. And that. And we have been here before. Somewhere, I feel like there was somewhere we missed before we head off to the north. Down to the south here. There is still a tree over there, yeah. Okay, let's get back over here. Two trees, in fact. Feeling like that. It's gonna make a raft there. Don't want that. Could it be to the north? I don't think so. But even pushing like that, even if we could get to the space to the south of us here, we don't want to roll it that way. It needs to be flipped around. What do we do that? Or we build a raft to the east of the Goldfish Bowl. Oh. It's the frustrating thing, even though it's an open world game and I can technically just go onto any other puzzle, I feel like I have to solve all the puzzles. The raft approach. Push that there, get there, do that. That, which is originally what I said we wanted to do, but then we know that that doesn't work, because then we're just back to where we were at the beginning. Yeah, this is different. Like, maybe we're on the right track, but I don't entirely see where we're going. There, we've never had it there before, have we? So we could do still don't see. Got this in that position, but that doesn't help. I can't get across. Somehow we've got to flip this round, which we could do. Hey, that. It's there for a reason. Then we're stuck. Do that. Well, I need to make a raft. Ah. Where is this stupid thing supposed to go? Oh my goodness. Ah, finally. Now what do we do with these trees? Looks like we need to travel. I feel like this is maybe a thing. Maybe that's a thing. Roll it. All we can do is knock that like that. What does that get us? Gets us that. What does that get us? Nothing. Stuck. You know what? I want to build a raft. That's what I want to do. And then we can move backwards and forwards. So there, 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 there. Done. Back to the perfect chameleon. All right, is that everything in this little area done? I think. So I think we can. Can we unlock something else over here? And we came back to finish up. Actually, you know, this is where we first came in. There's an island to our south. How do we get to it? There is a suspicious unused tree there. It's literally one tree. Like, are you telling me I can't figure out how to get that to the west? That's the only thing. is not going to help. It's what we did before. Would it help if we were one position lower? Not really. Okay, I think we're gonna leave it here and we will see whether we can solve this particular puzzle and get across to the islands to our west next time. So until then, thank you for watching, enjoy the rest of your day, and until next time, this is BDA Limey signing out. Bye for now.